first. The plant has a diameter. The diameter of the smaller pipe is 4 cm, while the diameter of the bigger pipe is 6 cm. So I'll be taking the radius of the bigger pipe first, which is this. Okay, I'll be drawing the bigger pipe first so as to use it to get the smaller pipe inside there. And I'll be drawing the other side of the pipe to get the height. I'll use my set square. And also draw the center point. So the height of the pipe, of the bigger pipe, is 8 cm. Okay. So for me to get the other pipe, the other pipe has a diameter of 4 cm, which has a radius of 2 cm. To get that, I'll be taking a measurement from here at this point. Taking a measurement for the radius 2. I'll draw, let me say, a semicircle. The point. So that is that. Then I'll be dividing it into 6 equal parts. Okay. After that, I also take the measurement of this other side. It's 4, and I'll project this way. Okay. So after that, the next thing I'll do is to also project this other point as I did the first one. And then at least put the circumference of this other circle. After that is done, at the point at which it touches the circumference of this circle, I'll project them upwards. Okay, that is that. The height of the bigger cylinder or the bigger pipe is 8, so we are going to be using 4, which is half of that of the bigger cylinder, as the height of the smaller pipe or cylinder. To do that, first you have to take the measurements at each of the pipes, the smaller pipe inserted into the bigger one, starting from the bottom, which is 2 cm. Take it at an angle of 30 degrees. And then we take the measurement of this semicircle and place it at this other point. Use it to draw the semicircle, okay? Now this is left measurement. Place it here, mark it for all. We use compass. Mark a small Ah, dove sei? Sarà tutto. Dai, siamo senza. Ok, so check. Any center from here. And draw a semicircle. As usual, we always divide. And the points. Okay. We divided our semicircle into six parts also. The other side, how to use this. So I gave the length of this smallest cylinder to be 4 cm. So from the top, we take our fastening, which is that. Then we use projects the line at 90 degrees to cut. So these are 5B. Now next, what we do is to project this point. That's how we did this joining this circle. So now we do the same to join this cylinder. Project that. Do the same. And lastly, this other one. Now, in order to get the top of this cylinder, you have to use these points here and project them downwards. That will give us the top view for the plan of the whole pipes together. To do that, we'll still use a set square. So this is the first one, second, third, get the curve of intersection of the two pipes. You check the point at which it intersects. This is the beginning of this. Touch at the beginning of this. Do the same thing to this other one. Second, third, fourth, come back again. This, and lastly, this. For this other one, this is the center point. Okay. Our two pipes intersect to each other at an angle. You can see 5B. This is 5B and this is 5A. These are the two pipes and this is the plan of the pipe. Looking upwards, you get this. This shows the sign. The up part of this pipe B and the up part of pipe A. Next, I'll be showing you how to draw the development of this 5B from this angle.